She comes from the land of gold. Le mama mo, mama.
Ghana, we gave you the power to decide. You have decided. 20 charming ladies have advanced to the final round of the competition. You were tasked with voting for your preferred contestants to secure a place in the final selection. The 20 ladies were Ya Baby, Lena, Agnes, Aku, Todia, Mimi, Adam, Helen, Dakwa, Adepa, Miss Sally, Barry, White, Lady, Akosia, Kayla, Steph, Fa, and Yonyam, Nana. Now, the moment of truth has finally arrived. It was a moment of joy as the ladies got their way through the final selection.
Hi, ladies.
Hello.
How are you doing?
Please, you are fine, thank you.
I'm really excited to see you this evening. Yeah, baby. How are you feeling?
Feel great.
You're feeling great?
Yes.
You know what you're come to do tonight, yeah?
Yes, please.
Okay. Can you tell us how you're feeling?
Okay. Thank you. So currently, I feel very excited because I know my people have really come out for me through their voting and all. So I feel very excited tonight.
Okay. Nana, what do you have to say?
I feel excited. By God's grace, I appreciate all what my fans have done for me.
Agnes, final words.
I'm really happy. I'm happy because I wasn't expecting this to happen. Yes. I'm very happy.
I haven't said anything yet, but it's like you feel that you are moving to the next stage, I guess.
Yeah.
I feel the energy already. All right, so I have 3 envelopes with me. Okay. One for each of you. And it has the news whether you are progressing to the next stage or not. And so whatever you have here is for yours and yours only, but you have to open the envelope for us to know what is in. All right. And so yeah, baby, so come for your envelope. All right, so you go backstage. Nana, I have yours here. And Agnes, alright, so this is decision time. Ghana has voted and the results are in the envelope. So you open and you show us whether you had congratulations or I am sorry. And so I'm giving you the opportunity. Open up and let us know what is in the envelope. All right, so Nana had congratulations. Yeah, baby has had congratulations, and Agnes had a big congratulations. Okay, so from Ghana and the event coordinators of Miss College Ghana, it's a pleasure to inform you that you have progressed to the next stage of the competition. And so congratulations to you girls. I think I will take a few words from you. What do you have to say to your fans in Ghana?
Okay, so I would like to say a very big thank you to everybody that came out for me. I'm so excited and I just want them to know we are going to do this, so they should just stand by. We are winning this. Thank you guys so much. I love you all.
Nana, what's for your fans?
This is the day the Lord has made. I'm really excited. I never expected this. I thank my family. I thank my fans. They should keep on supporting me. Thank you.
Agnes, what do you have to tell Ghana?
I feel so excited this moment because I wasn't expecting this at all.
From the auditioning to this stage, you never thought that you progressed to the next stage, I guess.
Yes.
I think you're not showing excitement.
I wasn't expecting this, but my fans have shown that they really want me to go for it. So I will also do much and try my best to reach the next level.
Alright, congratulations, okay. Girls. I wish you all the best in the competition. And please hold on. We have your contract here. and that there's going to be a presentation. Yeah, baby. Yes.
Congratulations to the ladies for securing a spot in the final round of Miss College 2024. Remember to keep voting for them to help them vie for the prestigious crown. A special thank you goes out to ITEL for their general souvenirs, which have helped to welcome the ladies into the competition.
Alright, please, do you have any message for ITEL?
Yes, we'd like to say a very big thank you to ITEL. We really appreciate this gift. We really appreciate it so much. Thank you, ITEL.
She got what it takes, black and bold. She comes from the land of gold.
This program is brought to you by PY Events Ghana and sponsored by Tapia Sanicare, Tapia Takum Herbal Honey Paste, Bema Biaya Takum, Tapia Herbal Mixture, Oman Berlin Phones and Accessories, Belisa Hair Care, Tasty Tom Jollof Miss, ITEL Enjoy Better Life. And supported by Traffic Studios and Loga Junction, Airport Road near Iron Birds, Print Accelerating Growth, Ghana Bar Organics Belly Fat Burner Tea, Chef Clemcy, I Bake, I Cook, Just Wow, Supermac Restaurant and Uptown Foods, White Peacock Events, where your dreams become exquisite reality. Special thanks Dave Saffo Solutions, Vegas Bar and Lounge, Percy Photography, Made Music, Jay Wise Photography. Consistent traveling sponsorship by Crystal Life Travel and Tour, Jowulu, Epsit Perez Dorm. We make your dream to travel a reality. Media partners, Ebusia FM, 96.5 Yawodon, Ultimate 106.9 FM. Experience it. Showboy Life, Sean City TV, Daybreak Media Consult, Excite Media GH, Ghana Boy Life, LoginGH.com.
Miss College Ghana 2024. Discover the beauty within.
Hi ladies.
Hi.
How are you feeling?
I'm feeling good.
You're feeling good. Your face doesn't show you're feeling
good. I'm in a good mood today.
You're in a good mood today?
Yes.
Wow, that's nice to know. Mimi, how are you feeling?
Let's see, I'm a little bit nervous and happy. That's all.
So it's a mixed feeling?
Yes, it's mixed.
Adepa, I think you want to vanish from the
I
stage.
I swear.
So calm down. All right, it's a pleasure meeting you girls once again. After the auditioning, we gave you the opportunity for your family members and God to vote for you to justify your inclusion. And the results are here. Decision time. Ghana has voted. So I will mention your name and then you come for your envelope and we'll see what is in it. Whether it's a congratulations or I am sorry. Calm down. And so Adam, come for your envelope. Mimi. And Dadepa. The moment is finally here. Now open the envelope and let's see what is in there. So you show it to us. It's a congratulations, Dadepa. Mimi, congratulations. Adam, congratulations. How are you feeling?
I'm extremely happy.
You're happy?
Happy to be part of the 2024 contestants.
All right. Mimi.
This is a dream come true, and I'm very, very excited. Congratulations to myself. Thank you.
All right. And Dadom.
I'm very, very happy. I've always wanted to be in beauty pageant, and this being my first time, I'm happy to. I'm happy today.
I'm not seeing the excitement on your face.
I'm happy.
All right. So from PY event and Ghana, we want to say congratulations to you.
Thank you
for making it to the first stage of the competition. And so we have your contract to be presented to you. And so, Adam, yes. I've been around the Adepa. I see Ghana woman. And Mimi. Champion woman. So cool. I tell things about you so much. And to congratulate you for making it to the first stage of the competition, they have those wonderful packages for you as well. Thank you very much. Any message for ITEL?
Thank you very much, ITEL, for these packages. We are really appreciative. Thank you.
All right, so congratulations once again, girls. See you at the beginning of the competition.
Thank you.
They see what hard they see. So confidence, intelligence.
Hi, ladies.
Hello.
How are you?
We are fine, thank you.
It's a pleasure seeing you once again.
Same here.
How are you feeling?
Overwhelmed.
Overwhelmed? All right. Yes.
A bit nervous.
A bit nervous. Wow. Helen, how's the feeling?
Well, seeing, I'm a bit nervous.
A bit nervous.
Yes, please.
All right. After the auditions, we gave Ghana the opportunity to vote to justify your inclusion. The results are here. This is the moment we make the decision as to who joins us to the next stage of the competition. These are the envelopes. I mention your name, you come for your envelope, and we open it to see what is in it. Whether you get a congratulations or I am sorry, see you next year. And so Helen, come for your envelope. Dakwa and Barry. Decision time. The moment is here. Open your envelope and let's see what we have in there. Congratulations, congratulations, congratulations. I'm excited that you've all made it to the next stage of the competition. Dakwa, how is the feeling now?
Okay, I'll say I'm excited, and it's the doing of the Lord, actually.
Any message for Ghana and your fans who voted for you?
I'm thanking them because without them, I wouldn't be here, and they should keep supporting me, and I'll do my best. Thank you.
Helen, how are you feeling? Are you so nervous?
No.
Or is the narrative is different?
Yes, I just want to thank everybody who voted for me. And then I'm telling them again that they shouldn't give up because the best is yet to come.
Barry, how are you feeling?
I'm okay now. I'm feeling okay now. And what I'll tell my fans is God richly bless them. And paying for casting be say, I will still need your massive support. Thank you.
All right. And so it's time for your contracts to be given to you. And so, Barry, Dakwa, And again, we have a special package from Ito for you to congratulate you for making it to the beginning of the competition.
The selection process continues, bringing forth a moment of immense joy as the chosen ladies were announced to join the final group. Congratulations to those women on the achievement.
Any message for ITEL?
I would say God bless them. God bless them, and then they should keep on with their products. We are going to purchase as much as we can, and we are going to advertise to our friends whatever package we have inside to keep purchasing ITEL products. Thank you.
All right, thank you, ITEL. And this is from our girls to you. And so, congratulations.
This program is brought to you by PY Events Ghana and sponsored by Tapia Sunnycare, Tapia Takum Herbal Honey Paste, Bema Biaya Takum, Tapia Herbal Mixture, Oman Berlin Foods and Accessories, Belisa Hair Care, Tasty Tom Jollof Miss, ITEL Enjoy Better Life, and supported by Traffic Studios and Loga Junction Airport Road near Iron Birds. Print accelerating growth. Ghana Bar Organics Belly Fat Burner Tea. Chef Clemcy, I bake, I cook, just wow. Supermac Restaurant and Uptown Foods. White Peacock Events, where your dreams become exquisite reality. Special thanks Dave Saffo Solutions, Vegas Bar and Lounge, Percy Photography, Made Music, J-Wise Photography. Consistent traveling sponsorship by Crystal Life Travel and Tour, Jowulu, Epsit Perez Dorm. We make your dream to travel a reality. Media partners, Ebusia FM, 96.5 Yawodon, Ultimate 106.9 FM. Experience it. Showboy Life, Sean City TV, Daybreak Media Consult, Excite Media GH, Ghana Boy Life, LoginGH.com.
Miss Khalid Ghana 2024, discover the beauty within.
Hello, ladies.
Hello, miss.
How are you doing?
We are fine, thank you.
Can you tell me how you're feeling, Aku?
Honestly, I am really tensed.
You are tensed?
I am tensed.
Lady, how is the feeling?
I don't want to use the same word, but the feeling is the same.
Wow. White. How are you feeling?
I'm really impressed.
Impressed?
Yes.
Great. You are not tensed? You are not nervous?
Nah.
Wow. I guess you believe your fans voted for you.
Yes, please.
All right. So after the auditioning, after your spectacular performances, we gave Ghana the opportunity to vote to justify your inclusion. And now the results are here. I have three envelopes with me containing congratulations, or I'm sorry. And so I mention your name, you take your envelope, then you let us know what is in it. And so Aku, please come for your envelope. Lady. White. The time has come that we get to know whether you qualified to be part of the girls for Miss College Ghana 2024. The time is here. Decision time. Open your envelopes and let us know what is in there.
Oh,
Congratulations.
Thank
congratulations.
You.
So I can see you all beaming with smiles. How is the feeling now that you know the result?
Honestly, I wasn't expecting this, in as much as I know my fans voted for me. So I would like to say thank you to God Almighty, because I know it is by His will. And thank you to everybody that voted for me. I am really, really, really impressed.
Lady.
I'm relieved, and I want to take this opportunity to thank everyone who voted for me. The support, the postings, everything. I'm very grateful, and they should continue to do so to keep me in the competition. Thank you.
White.
I'm really impressed. And first of all, I will thank the Almighty God for how far He has brought me. And the second thanksgiving goes to my fans for how far they've pushed me to this level. I'm really impressed and I appreciate it.
I'm so excited to see you girls qualify to be part of Miss College Ghana 2024. And at this point, we'll give you your contract, and it will be done by Madam Latifa. And so, please, do us the honors. So, Aku. Lady. White. Again, we have this beautiful packet from ITOL to you, saying congratulations for making it to the next stage of the competition. I will help Lady with the microphone. Thank you, Miss Latifa, for doing us the honors. Ladies, any message for ITEL?
I would like to say thank you to them. God richly bless them for giving us this beautiful and nice package. I don't know how to put this, but I want to tell them, because of this, we are waiting for more, and we know they can do it. That's why we say a very big thank you to them.
All right, ladies, congratulations once again. See you at the beginning of the contest.
Thank you.
How are you?
You're fine, thank you.
How are you feeling?
Very excited.
You're excited?
Yes, please.
Fa?
Yes.
I can see from your face. Wow. Fa says she's excited. Akosia? How are you feeling?
I'm feeling great.
You're feeling great?
Yes, please.
Wow. Stephanie?
Yes.
How are you feeling?
Happy.
Happy? Can you speak out for me? Why, you are nervous?
No.
You are happy?
Yes.
Then show some excitement for
me. Okay.
So the time is finally here that we decide who joins us for Miss College Ghana 2024. We've gone through the audition process, and Ghana was given the opportunity to vote to decide who joins us for this year Miss College Ghana. Stephanie, in case you don't make it, what do you do? What's the next step?
I'll go and prepare very well, then come back again.
Come back again.
Yeah.
Next year.
Yes.
Fa, in case you don't make it, what happens? Do you have any plan B?
No, please.
In case you don't make it, that will be the end of the road for you?
No.
So what would you do?
I would take it to the higher place.
A higher place?
Yeah.
Okay. Akosia, in case you don't make it, what happens? What's your next move?
In case I don't make it, it will break my heart though, but it will strengthen me, and I will never give up, no matter what.
Give up.
Yes,
that's
please.
Nice. All right, so I have three envelopes with me. The results are in here, based on the votes we received. I mention your name, you come take your envelope and I'll give you an opportunity to open it and let us know whether you got a big congratulations or I am sorry. We hope to see you next year. And so, Fa, please come for your envelope. Akosia, come for your envelope. Stephanie, you are next. Come for your envelope. The moment is here. Decision time. Open your envelopes and let us know what is in there. Can you show it to the camera? Congratulations, girls. You've all made it to the next stage of the competition. I'm not seeing your excitement. Stephanie, what's happening? Can you tell me? How are you feeling?
Still happy.
Still happy?
Yes.
Akosia, how do you feel?
Greater than Accra.
Greater than Accra?
Yes, please.
Interesting. All right, Fa, how are you feeling?
Very, very happy.
Very happy? I'm not seeing the excitement. What do you have to tell Ghana PY events and your fans who voted for you?
Okay. They should keep on voting for me and also expect the best for me. From me, rather. So they should wait for me so that we can write all day together.
Wow, write all day together. All right, Akosia, any message for your fans and those who voted for you?
I would like to say they should never give up in me, since I've qualified, and they should keep voting. But first of all, I'll give thanks to God for making this opportunity for me.
Stephanie, any message for your fans?
I thank everyone who spent their time to vote for me, their money and everything. And I also expect them to do more than what they did and make the dream come through.
Do more than what they've done to make your dream come true. All right, at this point, we call on Miss Latifa to hand to our queens their contract. Okay, so we are not done. We have beautiful packages from ITEL to you ladies, and they want to say congratulations. Thank you, Miss Latifa. Any message from you girls to ITEL?
We thank them very much and we will urge them to keep supporting us.
All right, so congratulations, ladies. I hope to see you as the competition goes on. Enjoy your evening.
This program is brought to you by PY Events Ghana and sponsored by Tapia Zanicare, Tapia Takum Herbal Honey Paste, Bema Biaya Takum, Tapia Herbal Mixture, Oman Berlin Phones and Accessories, Belisa Hair Care, Tasty Tom Jollof Mix, ITEL Enjoy Better Life. And supported by Traffic Studios, Aloga Junction, Airport Road near Iron Birds, Print Accelerating Growth, Ghana Bar Organics Belly Fat Burner Tea, Chef Clemcy, I Bake, I Cook, Just Wow, Super Mac Restaurant and Uptown Foods, White Peacock Events, where your dreams become exquisite reality. Special thanks Dave Saffo Solutions, Vegas Bar and Lounge, Percy Photography, Made Music, J-Wise Photography. Consistent traveling sponsorship by Crystal Life Travel and Tour, Jowulu, Epsit Paris Dorm. We make your dream to travel a reality. Media Partners, Abusia FM, 96.5, Yawadon, Ultimate 106.9 FM. Experience it. Showboy Life, Sean City TV, Daybreak Media Consult, Excite Media GH, Ghana Boy Life, LoginGH.com.
Miss College Ghana 2024, discover the beauty within.
Hi, lady.
Hi.
How are you feeling?
I'm feeling okay.
You're feeling okay. Kayla, how are you feeling?
I'm fine.
You're fine?
Yeah.
Nervous?
Somehow.
Mixed feeling?
Yeah.
Okay. This is the moment we've all been waiting for. Whether you be part of the girls for this year's Miss College Ghana, or you will go home. After the auditioning, we gave you the opportunity to talk to your fans, and we gave Ghana the opportunity to vote to justify your inclusion. I have the results with me. But before we go into the result, I want to ask you, in case you get a no, what's your next move?
Well, I'll be okay because there's no harm in trying. I did my best and I'm hoping to do other big things on other platforms.
Great, great, that's impressive. And Yonyam, in case you get a no this evening, what will you do? What's your next move? Is it going to be the end for you or what?
Okay, I believe in life that no matter what, life still moves on.
Life still moves on. Wow. The envelopes are here. The results are in. I mention your name, you come for your envelope. And Yonyam? Kayla. The moment is here. Decision time. Open your envelopes and let's see whether you got congratulations. Well, I'm sorry, hope to see you next year. So please open your envelopes. Congratulations, 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 ladies. I'm so happy for you to see you join us for Miss College Ghana 2024. And Yonyam, you don't look excited. How are you feeling?
That's my nature look.
Oh, really?
Yes, of course.
But you are smiling. Nice. Kayla, how are you feeling?
Well, I never thought for this, but I'm hoping to do much better.
To do much better?
Yeah.
Per the statistics and the results we received, you were the ladies with the least vote. And do you have any message for your fans? Because we are about starting the competition and it runs on votes. And it's going to be competitive. I want to give you an opportunity to talk to your fans before the competition begins. So Kayla.
Well, I'm telling my fans to really vote for me since I've been able to pull through this stage and I'm hoping they'll do as much as I'm.
All right. And Yonyam, say something to your fans.
Okay, what I'll tell my fans is that they should all prepare and get ready for what I'll be bringing on board. They should put on much effort to vote for me. And I'm not going to disappoint them.
And Yonyam says she's not going to disappoint her fans. So if you're out there and you're watching and Yonyam, please vote and vote and vote for her. And she's not going to disappoint you. At this moment, we'll call on Miss Latifa to hand over the contract to our beautiful ladies. So Kayla and Yonyam. Lastly, there's a beautiful package from ITEL to you girls to congratulate you. And Miss Latifa will once again do us the honors. So,
she comes from the land of gold. Black and bold.
Thank you so much, Miss Latifa. All right, girls, congratulations to you once again. I hope to see you as the competition progresses. Have a nice day and do enjoy your evening.
Thank you.
Finally, we extend hearty congratulations to our exceptionally selected ladies. Your vote, combined with the judges' scores, have led to the final selection. I trust that your preferred contestants made it to the final selection. The journey has officially begun for these lovely ladies. Who will be crowned Miss College Ghana 2024 remains to be seen. Keep supporting your favorite by voting to ensure their continued participation in the competition. You can cast your vote by dialing *920*992# or downloading the Miss College Ghana Reality app from the Play Store or App Store and voting as many as you can. On this significant day, it is only fitting to recognize some exceptional women. Initially, our highest ranking 10 contestants based on voting were presented with prizes from Lasika Beauty Care. Following that, the top 5 contestants received brand new Itel P55 and A70 devices. But the recognition didn't end there. The ultimate winner in the voting, Ya Baby, was additionally rewarded with product from Tabia Group of Company. We extend our gratitude to all our sponsors for their incredible contributions.
Alright, so after the auditioning, we gave Ghana the opportunity and your fans to vote for you. And per the statistics and the votes we had, you are the top 10 ladies with the highest vote. And this qualifies you to receive gift from some of our sponsors. And so we have Miss Latifa, CEO of Lasika Beauty Care. She has beauty product for you top 10 ladies who have the highest vote. And so, once you leave here, be on your fans to keep voting for you, because the more they vote for you to push you to the next stage of the competition, the more you get gifts from our sponsors. And so I call on Miss Latif, CEO of Lasika Beauty Care, to hand over the beautiful packages for our top 10 ladies with the highest vote. And so I call your name and you take it. Yeah, baby.
I know say you they see what hard they see. So confidence, intelligence, she got what it takes. Black and bold, she comes from the land of gold. Black and bold, she comes from the land of gold. Me mama mo amo, me mama mo amo, me mama mo amo, me mama mo amo, me mama mo amo. Miss College Ghana, muhu ya fenti metu ozana. Miss College Ghana, muhu ya fenti metu ozana. Discover the beauty.
Thank you, Auntie Latifa, CEO of Lasika Beauty Care. Alright, so these phones you see our beautiful queens holding with a power bank displayed on the stage are products from Itel, and it's for our top 5 ladies who had the highest vote. And so it's their new brand, Itel P55 and Itel A7. And so this is for you out there to keep voting for your favorite lady to keep staying in the competition, and also for them to win more gifts from our sponsors. And so we say congratulations to you girls for making it to the top 5. These phones are so sleek, and if you're out there, these are new phone model from Itel, so you can get some from your nearest phone shop. They are available on the market, and get one for yourself, and I'm sure you'll be excited. And their phones are so affordable. Yes. And so get one for yourself so you will like it. And so we say thank you so much to Itel for this gift you've given to our top ladies with the highest vote. And keep voting. Keep voting and keep voting. Thank you so much. The products our beautiful lady is holding is from Tabia Company Limited. the headline sponsor for Miss College Ghana 2024. And she's having this product because she's the top person for having the highest vote. And so these products are from Tabia Company Limited to you. The Tabia Talcum is for male vitality and it boosts libido for women. The Tabia Zanicare is an immune booster which cures infections. So if you're having infections, if you are having recurrent infections, please get yourself Tabia Zanicare and you'll be healed of all your ailments. And the men, the Tabia Talcum is first for you. Get Tabia Talcum and you don't regret. Thank you very much.
This program is brought to you by PY Events Ghana and sponsored by Tabia Zanicare, Tabia Talcum Herbal Honey Paste, Bema Biaya Talcum, Tabia Herbal Mixture, Oman Berlin Phones and Accessories, Belisa Hair Care, Tasty Tom Jollof Mix, ITEL Enjoy Better Life. And supported by
Traffic Studios, Aloga Junction, Airport Road near Iron Birds, Print Accelerating Growth,
Ghana Bar Organics Belly Fat Burner Tea, Chef Clemcy, I Bake, I Cook, Just Wow,
Super Mac Restaurant and Uptown Foods,
White Peacock Events, where your dreams become exquisite reality. Special thanks Dave Saffo Solutions, Vegas Bar and Lounge, Percy Photography, Made Music, J-Wise Photography.
Consistent traveling sponsorship by Crystal Life Travel and Tour, Jowulu, Epsit Paris Dorm. We make your dream to travel a reality.
Media Partners, Ebusia FM, 96.5 Yawa Dawn, Ultimate 106.9 FM, Experience It, Showboy Life, Sean City TV, Daybreak Media Consult, Excite Media GH, Ghana Boy Life, Login GH.com.
Miss College Ghana 2024, discover the beauty within. Super Mama.